Today we shall look at the poem which is called as Let Me Not Pray to Be Sheltered from Dangers. The poet wishes that there should be dangers, there should be hurdles in the lives of human beings. If there are no hurdles, if there are no dangers, how man can be developed? And therefore, each and everybody, that is, according to the poet, as the poet prays God, that he should not be escaped from dangers. The poem is basically about facing one's fears or things one experiences in life. Each and every human being faces dangers, hurdles in life. The poet also thinks that each and every man faces or should face the dangers. How? Fearlessly, without any obstacle, he should face the dangers. The poet also talks about the pains. Pains means Vedana. The poet also wants to experience the moments of failure. That is, each and every human being must face dangers. That is, whenever there is danger, whenever there is hurdle, it tests the human being so that he can grow from them and not to be coddled. And if he faces dangers, it is possible that he can be developed. The poem runs like this. Let me not The poem begins with the lines, Let me not pray to be sheltered from dangers. The poet thinks, the poet prays God that he is willing to face dangers. He does not want to pray God or Almighty to keep away from dangers. Every human being thinks that there should not be dangers, hurdles in the life. But the poet prays that there should be hurdles. But to be fearless in facing them. How to face the dangers? How to face the challenges? Without any fear. He must, or he is willing to face the danger fearlessly. He is willing to face any difficulty, any challenge with confidence. And therefore, he is not in a condition to face plain life. He wants to face any dangers. Let me not beg for the stealing of my pain, but for the heart to conquer it. He is not willing to live the plain and simple life. He thinks that there must be pains in the human life. Human beings must face, as above we have seen, human being must face dangers, human being must experience pains. Let me not look for allies in life's battlefield, but to my own strength. The poet wishes that he must be in a condition to face any challenge, any danger alone, without any support. Man thinks that there should be a company, there should be a man to support him, But here the poet thinks that there should not be companion when he is willing to face danger. Let me not crave in anxious fear to be saved, but hopes for the patience to be in my freedom. He wins his own freedom, each and every human being faces. And in the last line, grant that I may not be coward. He thinks that he should not be a coward person. Coward in the sense, Mitra. He must be confident. He must be in a condition to accept challenges, feeling your mercy in my success alone. In this sense, the poet wants what? The poet wants dangers. But let me find the grasp of your hand in my failure. Whenever there is failure, he thinks that the hand of unseen God is helpful. That is the content of the poet. The poet Rabindranath Tagore, in short, tells or asks God, let there be dangers, let there be pains, let there be challenges in human life. मानवी जीवनामध्ये dangers are essential. Human beings must face danger. Otherwise, how he can face the challenges? And therefore, as a poet, he thinks that man must be in a condition, man must be capable of facing the challenges. And therefore, there should be dangers, pains,